Senor!
Senor!
Tighten up that girth.
Senor, I must go to San Felipe. My father is dead.
Straight down the road, about 50 miles.
Please.
Yeah, get out of here. Hey. Hey, amigo. Come here. Perfect. You're perfect. I swear to God, boys, he's just right. I'm gonna put you in that stage and watch those faces when they see you come in.
God,
never mind, dear.
Over there. Not that door. The other one. There. Pull. Pull. There you are. Now you just sit down and be quiet, like a good little boy.
You see? He does understand. Who knows? Perhaps he can even talk.
No, no. Even the peasants... A bit of mustard. Thank you. Even the peasants are entitled to their rights. After all, they have won a revolution. Or at least, almost.
Animals. That's what they are. Animals. Pardon.
Let us not forget, even animals can be tame and harmless. Personally, I consider them unfortunate brutes.
Yes, brutes. Quite right.
Precisely, my dear lady, precisely. I hate saying it, but you should hear them in the confessional. You would never imagine. Did you know that they...
I can't imagine, Father. I can't imagine. Living in such promiscuity. All of them in one room, male and female together, lying in a heap like rats in a sewer. At night, when the lights are out, all their inhibitions disappear. You never know who is next. Mother, sister, daughter. Goat.
Every country has its own plague. Just like them niggas we got back home.
Just like animals, you mean? Because that's what they are.
Exactly. Which is why they're half-wits. Hey, you. You know who your father was? Do you know at least how old you are? He doesn't know. You know how many kids you have, huh? Do you know how many kids your mother had? He doesn't know anything, you see? And it was to benefits come like this that the agrarian reform was imposed. And that ass, Madero, wanted to give the government and our land to idiots like this.
We are all pawns in the hands of Almighty God. Fortunately, divine providence has disposed of that rash individual, Madero.
My dear Monsignor, let us be realistic. What you choose to call providence, I call General Huerta. He put the peasants in their place.
Which is the best place for animals, because that's what they are. Animals.
I can imagine, Father. I can imagine living in such promiscuity.
Wanted to give the government in our land and to idiots like this.
Idiots. Just like them niggas we got back home.
Hey, you! Come on! Give us a hand and push! Oh, will you, you lazy bunch of greasers?
Under!
You think they get off their asses to help us? The bastards, hell no.